Guys, I'm going to Ireland by myself. Not really by myself, I'm fine by myself.
Let's go.
It's almost 6:30 and I'm through security. I'm in the airport. I'm solo. I'm meeting Zoe and Grace when we get to Dublin, and I've done it. I've basically done, like, I mean, not the hardest bit. The hardest part's probably boarding the plane. I'm in a middle seat, so it's not ideal, but I don't know what to do. I don't really want to buy a drink but I might have to, because I've got another almost 2 hours and my gate info shows up at 7:30, so I've got like an hour till that shows up. So I might get a drink. I've got my book with me and I'm going to do some theory test stuff because I've got my theory on the 22nd of April, so. Guys, we're in Ireland and we've been here for a while, but we've just come to see the theatre. Here it is. Zoe is chief map reader.
I feel like I'm mum.
Zoe is mum and we are child.
Zoe's oldest.
Yay! We're going to Grafton
Street. I'm just a baby.
Going to Grafton Street. Guys, this is my dream.
Would I cheer and be
there? I think he will. Imagine if he was. I'd poo my pants.
This chopping board just makes me so happy. Look at that.
We're on Grafton Street now. It's got lots of shops on it. Look at this. We're in the Disney shop. Oh, I want to have a kid so I can put them in a lovely dress. Oh, this one. Never leaving.
Hiya, can I get a biscotto, please?
Wow. So we had just sat down having our rolling donut.
Very nice.
And
recommend.
Guys, I can't even get it. That donut was some of the best I've ever had. Anyway, these people put us in, what's our favourite French word? I thought, what the blinking bloody bleeding hell's going on? And yeah, I said j'adore because I was like, I love, I think. It's a nice word. I mean, you can't really go wrong. But...
mi amor.
Mi amor. J'adore mi amor.
Pigeons.
Guys, look at the pigeons. Tourist. Oh, what a lovely park.
It reminds me of
home. Oh my god, he's feeding them all.
We're in these gardens now and they're very beautiful.
Like me.
I was going to say, but not as pretty as you guys.
Oh, stop. Don't be a blur.
Oh,
the seagulls, I hate
seagulls. Do you?
Yeah. I hate any type of bird. Papa.
Guys, no. I've nabbed us to the Gallery of Ireland. I hope we can get that in.
It's such a lovely building.
Well, for what a beautiful building. For some beautiful people and a lovely, beautiful city. Guys, this is Trinity College, Dublin. Dublin? Dublin.
Why should it apply?
Huh?
Not
a
pie?
No.
You should have done.
Oh no, that's a bit too much actually.
Girl I know.
Because it's a different country.
Girl who I know who lives in Worcester, both for Belfast College.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh wow. I feel like I'm following Zoe for Vogue. Is this like a department store? Kilkenny?
Looks like it.
Oh wow. I'm in my Connor and Marianne era.
In Lidl, just getting some stuff for tomorrow. Look at that floor.
I want to look over it, don't we? You did it!
Why?
Guys! Oh, I forgot my necklace. We got kicked out of our hotel basically because we're too old, which has happened to me.
Quite frankly, quite
has almost happened to me before, but she didn't actually do it. But this time, the lady actually did it. So,
guys, I look 16. I don't know how I could get away with it.
I know. It's when she said, "Can I see your ID?" You were like, "Ah!" Our faces dropped.
And then she was like, "Did you fly here?" I was like, "Yeah." No. I was like, "No, I swam."
You're like, "No, I'm from Galway."
I was like, see, this is my brother Ryan. we're really close pals, you know.
Oh my god, imagine.
Guys, we're in Hard Rock.
Yeah. It's down here.
Where
are
we going?
To see Ryan. We're really cute. Oh, I hate when we come out, everyone's dancing in the
street. Wow.
I hate when we come out, everyone's dancing in the streets.
Dublin is.
That's what I think it is. Everyone just doing the Irish jig.
Oh, it's so nice, guys. That's why we came.
So I tell myself this lie, I'm not scared to die. Make more hills and mountains, there's gold in this ground, but I ain't found it. Thank you.
And I've had a bit of a moment a minute ago. It was the Guinness. It was the Happy St. Patrick's Day Guinness that set me off, I think. Honestly, it's emotional. There they are. Aren't they emotional, guys? Let me know. They're very thought-provoking, I think. Grace is currently eating cold chicken salads. We probably were at McDonald's, what, like an hour ago now. I've got this apple juice from Lidl from earlier. Do you know what? Yeah, flipping hell. What is it? 12:18. And we could have been here at 1 if we would have got the last bus, and we didn't. Whoa. Like, how can I sleep? Guys, look at the chair that I'm on.
It's a flipping stool.
Ready?
Guys, sleep demo. To be fair, I think head on whatever
it is. Remember to say goodnight.
No, don't, you're gonna make me cry in a minute. Basically, I'm excited for my flight. Grace is not so excited. She's wrapping the new rules, Matt.
It's over an
hour
by Asia. Be heated when the wind blows. Guys, have you seen Jedward? Oh my god, so true.
Really?
And we did that. Ooh, lay, 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 lay,
good things that happened today.
And things you're grateful for.
I saw.
Yeah, I think me too.
We're not going to talk about the aftermath of that.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about how we didn't meet when other people did, and we literally flipping cut off. I'm literally, and that got me upset as well. That was one of my factors that made me cry.
He's the same age as me, and that's mental. Because he's doing much more with his life than I am.
I know. Just. Wouldn't he be proud? No.
And Olivia Rodrigo just won 3 Grammys, and here I am.
Did she?
Doing it all around. Yeah. Dublin Airport.
It is something to cross off, but it wasn't even on the list anyway. I was never like, what's it on my list? Guys, that is on my list. Stay in an airport, but now I've done it anyway. I'm also grateful for that donut that we had. That was very nice. I don't remember what's good now.
Rolling
the French people. And the French people was funny.
I saw Grafton Street.
Yeah. No bar on it
now. No, it was very rude.
We did
that. Ed
Sheeran's a liar. Yeah, I picked him up, man. Oh. So he's down in my apple juice that I bought.
Thank you for your apple.
From Lidl. In pays like €1.50 for that. €1.50.
No, because guys, we didn't even see the statue that Ashton stood next to, and Nathan Lambert pick it on, and that's all I wanted to see.
It's pics, man.
Yeah. So
hello.
I was
going to
be like,
hi,
Nathan.
I got to spend it with you guys.
Aww.
We're healthy.
And we're Dublin bus babies.
Yeah, the man on the coach was really funny on the way. That was nice. Zoe, and Zoe bought an Eeyore.
Yo. 2 a.m. Do you know that song by Megan Trainor? 2 a.m.
Yeah.
I'm texting you once again.
It's actually 3 a.m. Don't listen to me.
Another club. So he's had about an hour and a half, maybe. Maybe an hour.
More?
Hour and 20. Hour and 15.
More than an hour.
I guessed the time perfect earlier, didn't I? 11:29. Was it 12:29?
12:29.
We've got apple juice, but it's not quenching me. I want some water.
I don't
know. Yeah, I know. That'll be €1.
Stop using your phone battery.
No more phone. We're just chatting about. I'm going to update you because it's 2:15 now. So I'm going to update you. Grace is saying, what happens if the plane? Do you want to do a demo?
If the plane goes like this, or like this.
What do we do? And I say, just put your hands in the air and be like,
oh, wee! Like a roller coaster. Exactly. But in the sky, exactly. And you could die at any point.
God, you seem to know that. We've got hours left, but we're having a countdown. Not all.
It's 20 past two.
It's filling up, it's getting busy.
Bye bye, apple juice.
It's alright, actually. It's growing on me.
It definitely just goes on the fire. Wait, I want to try it.
Guys, we're all having Guinness at 4:30.
It just tastes like a pint.
It's alright.
I could drink that, but
can we share it? Can we share it? Because I won't drink all that. Yay!
What if there's
something ill
on the plane?
People
might just have water
after
anyone
mentioned
the chill
that I've got
to the line.
We're drinking Guinness at 4:30 just because I want to charge my phone. We're still in, what's it called?
Dublin.
Dublin Airport. Dublin. No, I was going to say the place that we're in. It's like distillery coming. And we've been up 24 hours. 24 hour challenge.
I've been a lovely nap at the airport.
Me and Grace.
We did it!
And I've just downed my last bit of Guinness and I almost spewed it up. But overall I'd rate Guinness.
Wait.
I think a 6.
Like an 8.
Guys, I've been up for 24 hours. a 6. Bear in mind, it's 10 to 5 and I was probably started drinking this at about 4:30.
To be fair, I did help.
Yeah, Grace helped me because she likes it.
I'm doing charity work here, guys.
And it cost me like £5, so. But I was like, the whole time I've been like, wanna have a Guinness.
I really do hope Ryan.
And they had plugs, so I was like, guys, please charge my phone. Gonna have a Guinness one.
No, because we saw Guinness everywhere we went, and then like, we've got it in the last 2 hours.
Everywhere. We deserved it. When in Dublin, period.